NBA young boy, I'm gonna tell you one motherfucking time, dog. Don't you ever put my motherfucking daughter's name in your motherfucking mouth, dog. I'm not Floyd Mayweather. That shit he doing, that's some bitch made shit. I ain't no bitch, nigga. You ain't finna speak on my motherfucking kids and think you gonna get up. Nigga, you got herpes. You better go play with your bunk dick, nigga. Fuck you talking about, oh, him and his daughters could die. Nigga, I'll fly out there right now and come see your bitch ass, dawg. I'm coming with the stick, nigga. That what you want? Now, y'all know I don't be on here. I be on straight motivation. Y'all know I be trying to mo. But, nigga, I'm still him, nigga. I'm still him.
Get out the way, yo. Get out the way, yo. Biggie Smalls just got dropped. Little move past the Mac.
Bitch, I'm in war mode now, bitch. I don't listen to your little fuck ass, cause I know you got the bump dick. I swallow your fuck ass hole, nigga. Gonna go out there talking about he hope me and my daughters die. Nigga, I'm not Floyd, nigga. I'm a daddy, nigga. You ain't gonna speak on my mother. Man, hold on, you like my motherfucking blood, man. Hold on. Yeah, young boy, I'm coming to see you, bro. You gonna have to eat that shit you talking now. Nigga, I'm gonna fuck your ass up. I'm gonna put that pistol in your motherfucking mouth by playing. Nigga, you gonna feel fire, bitch. You gonna feel fire, nigga. Fire. H.O. Dick B. Berman. Nigga, you finna feel fire, nigga. You right here. Hold up. I'ma kill your ass listening to church music. Nigga, you done fuck. Man, you done fuck. Nigga, first of all, nigga, you don't speak on no nigga in prison, nigga. I don't give a fuck what a nigga say about you, nigga. You don't speak on the dead or you don't speak on no nigga in jail, my nigga. You never supposed to speak on no Kodak Black. That nigga ain't out here to defend himself, pussy ass nigga. And then you gonna mention my motherfucking kids, nigga. Talking about, oh, I hope Nino Brown and his daughter die. Fuck, nigga, when I catch you, first off, fuck that nigga and fuck whoever with him, nigga. I don't see you, nigga. I don't give a, nigga, I'm coming out there where you at, dog. I just love Baton Rouge, and I know some young niggas that told me they don't even fuck with you out there like that, nigga.
How the fuck they gonna be the mob when we always on our job, we millionaires?
Somebody hit that nigga.
Yeah, Mob Deep.
Tell NBA Youngboy, tell that nigga let's go live, nigga. I wanna see your ass. I'm gonna pull up on you now, nigga.
I'm gonna
pull up on you now, nigga. And I'm gonna beat your ass with gloves on, cause I know you got herpes, old fuck ass.
They wanna bring it. We bringin' drama. Fuck you and your motherfucking mama. We gon' kill all you motherfuckers. Now when I came out, I told you it was just about Biggie. Then everybody had to open their mouth with a motherfucker. Well, this how we gon' do this.
Nigga, when I first came out with that little video, nigga, I told you it went about you, pussy ass nigga. It was about Floyd. He had to step in and be a father. But since you wanna say something about me, pussy ass nigga, this how I feel, nigga. Play the shit, nigga. What's going on? What's going on with shit? Nigga, I done cut the radio off. Cut the radio back on, man. What the fuck going on with you? Cut that shit back on, nigga. You scared, nigga? Fuck wrong with you, nigga? We on war mode, nigga. Fuck that pussy ass nigga. Oh!
All of y'all motherfuckers, fuck you. Die slow, motherfucker. My phone make sure all y'all kids don't grow. You motherfuckers can't be us or see us. We motherfucking thug life riders. West side till we die. Out here in California,
yeah, nigga.
You will bomb on you motherfuckers. We do our job. You think you mob, nigga? We the motherfucking mob. Ain't nothing but killers and real niggas. All you motherfuckers fillers. Our shits go triple and four quadruple.
Yeah, well, nigga. I'm coming to see you, bitch.
You niggas laugh because I'm staff got
bitch.
Guns in they motherfuckers' belts. You know how it is when we drop records, they fell. You niggas can't feel it. We the realest. Fuck em. We bad boy killers. We kill it.
First of all, you walk around with that burnt up ass dick, handing it out to all these little girls. They ought to get your fuck ass an attempted murder charge. You out here giving bitches AIDS and shit that they can't cure. What type of nigga you is? And then the problem I got, see, you, nigga, you ain't nothing but like 100 pounds soaking wet. Nigga, swallow your bitch ass whole. How you gonna talk about me and my kid? Nigga, first of all, you better not never mention my motherfucking kids out your motherfucking mouth, nigga. I will see you, boy. Boy, I will fuck your ass up. I don't see. Man, let me light another blunt. You got my nerves bad around this bitch. Back to motherfucker. Man, I'm at war mode. Fuck you talking about. You done got that. Boy, you done woke up. And y'all know I'm straight motivated. Y'all gotta pardon me. He tried me, though, bro. I ain't tried him. He tried me first. Don't call me. Listen, do not call my motherfucking phone. But no nothing, bro. I don't want to hear that shit. I'm in war mode, bitch.
Big sight. New pain.
I'm in war mode right now.
Y'all know how this shit. on me.
NBA Youngboy, let's go live, nigga. I want to know where you at, nigga. I'm going to slide on you. You can't never come back to Miami, nigga. You can't never come back to Miami. First of all, you done mentioned Kodak Black name. They going to rock the shit out your fuck ass you ever come back down here. I might be out of town somewhere getting some motherfucking money, but I bet you, like a motherfucker, them Zoes going to rock the shit out your bitch ass by talking about motherfucking Kodak Black. That's my little nigga. You know, like I know that nigga on that. I'm on that. I'm on that. Hold up. Something about niggas like that, right? Niggas get loud and talk that shit all on the motherfucking internet, right? But a nigga come see you for real, my nigga. A nigga pull up on you, nigga. I'ma wait 3-4 months when this shit all over with, cause I know the feds be watching, right? I'ma wait like 3-4 months, nigga. I'll book your fuck ass for a show, nigga. Mm-hmm. I'll book your ass for a show, nigga, and I'll see you. I know how you is, nigga. You ain't nobody. Man, I'm talking too much. Where my pimp cup at? A pimp in distress right now. Mm-hmm. This fuck nigga got me hot, bro. I swear to God, I'ma see you about that. You ain't gonna never talk about my kid. You ain't gonna talk. Fuck you think this a bitch? This Big Nino, bitch. Fuck you think, man? Hold on. And the camera ain't dusty, bitch. This foggy. You don't see me smoking, nigga. Talking about the camera dusty. Camera ain't dusty. Foggy than the motherfucker. I'm smoking that good, bitch. Bitch, I'm gonna show you how I get down. Fuck you think this is, bitch? Hmm. Bitch, I'm getting down tonight. If y'all ain't on that, get off my shit, nigga. I'm on that tonight, nigga. My nerves bad. I wanna catch this fuck, nigga. I'm finna catch me a flight to Baton Rouge. I'm coming to see that fuck, nigga. Let me tell you something. One thing you don't speak on, niggas, are nigga kids, my nigga. See, I realize something, right? See, I understand Floyd's situation. He can't do certain things. He got brands and all that shit. Man, listen, man. I looked at that shit like this, my nigga. If that would have been my child, my nigga, I would have came to your motherfucking doorstep, grab my daughter by her hair, get your bald head ass in the car. We got to have a talk. And nigga, don't you ever call me no nigga. Nigga, you never disrespect my name. That's what the fuck I would have did. Floyd, you better than me. I understand Floyd's situation. I fuck with Floyd as a motherfucking boxer. I understand Floyd all of his money, but at the end of the day, my nigga, when it come to family, dog, it's certain shit a nigga can't play about. That nigga got your motherfucking daughter, my nigga. Fuck that. I don't give a fuck who don't like it. I don't care about what y'all, I don't care what no nigga say to me. You can't call me about what I say, bruh. You know how I rock. I don't give a fuck about no celebrity nigga calling me. I don't care about no rap nigga calling me. Do not call my phone about this situation. The fuck nigga spoke on my name, bruh. He got to see me. I'm